When I was younger, when I was a young girl, I liked very much the sea and the birds flying over the sea. And it was common that my mother and my father took their three daughters, and after their five daughters, because we were very near in the time, and after two other daughters born after more years. And our parents used to point the birds over the sea. Don't understand what did it mean for them, but it was common that take the daughters near the sea and explain that that birds were gaviotas and that we have to look at them and to learn how those birds fly over the sea to eat little fishes. And they explain that those birds first began to fly to certain distance over the sea, and after a little time began to descend some meters and go up again and go down with their mouth inside the sea, taking off the little fish. And both of them observe them, look at this kind of activities,